Congress. We've got the president's ordinary fire, plus the Pentagon will present a plan to the president today to send 10,000 more troops to the Middle East to counter the rising tensions with Iran. The former Supreme Allied Commander at NATO, Admiral James Stavridis, will be here on why this could be a very dangerous escalation. Everyone wants to feel confident when hiring pros for their home projects. And at Angie's List, we have what you need to help make the right choice. Find specialized pros in your area for any kind of home project. Check their ratings. Read verified reviews from your neighbors. And easily request quotes from multiple pros with just a few clicks. Find all the pros you need to know, all for free. Go to AngiesList.com today.
Nothing says summer like a beach trip. So let's promote our summer travel deal on choicehotels.com like this.
Surf shop.
Earn a $50 gift card when you stay just twice this summer.
Or on a book. On a boom.
Book now at choicehotels.com.
Introducing Nutrisystem's spring sale. Save 50%. Yes, 50%.
It's your favorite foods made healthier. Perfectly balanced to put your body in fat burning mode. Lose up to 13 pounds and 7 inches overall in your first month.
I'm Marie and I lost 50 pounds with Nutrisystem.
I lost 60 pounds with Nutrisystem.
I lost 41 pounds by Nutrisystem.
Count, measure, meetings, not with Nutrisystem.
Order your 28-day plan right now. You'll get specially designed meals.
The food comes right to your door and it tastes great. You get the right foods in the right portions, so you learn how to keep the weight off.
Plus 1 week of all new fresh snack shakes with probiotics to shrink your belly free.
And there's even a money back guarantee.
For a limited time, save 50% off every program.
It's the biggest sale of the season. Call or go online right now.
Go online or call 888-681-FIT6 right now to save 50% plus get probiotic shakes free.
Shield Immunity from Red House Financial allow you to take advantage of growth opportunities with a level of protection in down markets so you can be less concerned about your retirement savings. Talk with your advisor about Shield Immunities from Red House Financial. Build for what's ahead.
I didn't have to run for help.
I didn't have to call my mom.
I didn't have to come get you.
Because you didn't have another heart attack. Not today.
You took our conversation on your chronic coronary artery disease to heart. Even with a stent procedure, your condition can diminish over time and keep you at risk of blood clots.
So you have Xarelto to help keep you protected.
Xarelto, a blood thinner approved by the FDA and taken with low-dose aspirin, is proven to further reduce the risk of blood clots that can cause heart attack, stroke, or cardiovascular death to people with chronic CAD. That's because while aspirin can help, a recent study showed it may not be enough to manage your underlying risk of blood clots. In a clinical trial, almost 96% of people taking Xarelto did not have a cardiovascular event. Don't stop taking Xarelto without talking to your doctor, as this may increase your risk of heart attack, stroke, or cardiovascular death. While taking, you may bruise more easily or take longer for bleeding to stop. Xarelto can cause serious and, in rare cases, fatal bleeding. It may increase your risk of bleeding if you take certain medicines. Get help right away for unexpected bleeding or unusual bruising. Do not take Xarelto if you have an artificial heart valve or abnormal bleeding. Before starting, tell your doctor about all planned medical or dental procedures and any kidney or liver problems. Enjoy every moment and help protect yourself from an unexpected one, like a serious cardiovascular event. Are you doing enough? Ask your doctor if it's time for Xarelto. To learn more about cost and how Janssen can help, visit Xarelto.com.
This morning, a new report taking us behind the scenes of a sit-down between President Trump and Vladimir Putin. The Washington Post reporting that in a Tuesday briefing with the House Foreign Affairs Committee, former Secretary of State Rex Tillerson told committee members that Putin out-prepared President Trump during a 2017 meeting in Hamburg, Germany. An aide inside that briefing detailed to the Post, quote, "We spent a lot of time in the conversation talking about how Putin seized every opportunity to push what he wanted. There was a discrepancy in preparation, and it created unequal footing." And of course, no surprise, the president had something to say about this. In an angry tweet this morning, he called Tillerson, quote, "dumb as a rock and totally ill-prepared and ill-equipped to be Secretary of State." Joining me now to weigh in, former Supreme Allied Commander at NATO and MSNBC International Security Analyst, Admiral James Stavridis. Here's the first thing. For the president to say he was ill-prepared, the president
president chose Rex Tillerson. He interviewed him for the job, so the president, A, had to have known that going in. But B, why now? Why would Rex Tillerson sit down now, and brief the committee on this 2 years later?
Well, first of all, I would guess the committee asked him to come in, and I, for one, am glad to see former administration officials coming up to the Hill and doing this kind of briefing, Stephanie. This is how we can shine some light across the entire spectrum of activities. In terms of calling Rex Tillerson dumb as a rock, that just is a staggering comment in the sense that here's a man who is the CEO of ExxonMobil, Fortune 5 company around the world, knows everybody in the international space. I've met him several times. He's an individual of high integrity, high intelligence, and I thought was pretty well equipped to be the Secretary of State. I'll leave it to Secretary Tillerson to discuss his relationship with the president, but looking at it from the outside, I thought he was a good choice, and I know he is anything but dumb as a rock.
Something just not nice to say about someone. Today, the Pentagon, they're going to present plans to send